Okay, so in order to get LCDproc working, I've got my custom LCD proc server with the patch for PiFace control and display. And so I've kicked off that LCDproc server, and that's just waiting for a client. So then we start Xbox Media Center, which will take a while. Move it a bit closer. Just as you see, it updates the LCD screen, which also updates whenever I move along as different items. So let's add some music sources. Have a mouse. Yeah. So we start playing some music. LCDproc updates with some information about it.